everybody. How y'all doing? Remember me? You remember me? Remember your old friend, Matt? Here, I'm back again. Had a nice little break. Hello, Paul. Hey, Walter. Playing my Stratocaster Ultra tonight. My signature. This is my signature model by Fender. It's the Matt Bolton Ultra Lux Fender Stratocaster. Registered trademark with the HSS pickups. Decked tremolo, bone nut, stainless steel frets. It's the best guitar ever. It's a total custom job by Fender. And freshly refreshed, that's right. Custom guitar. It's my, finally I have a signature series, so thank you to Fender for giving me the signature series. I appreciate that very much. Thank you, Fender. All right, here we go. Thank you.
I'm not afraid to got a fast car. I want a ticket to anywhere. Maybe we can make a deal. Maybe together we can get somewhere. Any place that's better. Starting from zero, got nothing to lose. Maybe we'll make it something. Me and myself got nothing to prove. Get us out of here. Working at the convenience store. Managed to save just a little bit of money. We won't have to drive too far. Just across the border into the city. You and I can both get jobs. And finally see what it means to be living. See, my old man's got a problem. He's living with the bottle. That's the way it is. His body's too old for working. His body's too young to look like his. Mama went off and left him. She wanted more than life than he could give. Said somebody could take care of him. So I quit school and that's what I did. You got a fast car. We can fly away. We gotta make a decision. Leave tonight, live and die this way. Cause I remember we were driving, driving in your car. The speed so fast, I felt like I was wrong. City lights lay out before us, and your felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. You got a fast car. We go cruising, we contain ourselves. Still ain't got a job. And I work at the market as to be a checker girl. I know things will get better. You'll find work and we'll both get promoted. We'll move out of our shelter. Buy a big house and move to the suburbs. I remember we city lights lay out before us, and your arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. I had a feeling that I belong. I had a feeling I could be someone, be someone, be someone. You got a fast car. Got a job, play all our bills. Stay out drinking late at the bar. See more of your friends than you do our kids. I always hope for something better. But maybe together we can find it. I got no plans, ain't going nowhere. So take your fast car and keep on driving. So I remember. City lights lay out before us, and your arm felt nice wrapped around my shoulder. I had a feeling that I belong. I had a feeling that I could be someone, be someone, be someone. You got a fast car. Make a decision. Leave tonight, live and die this way. It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who'd easily hide. I don't have much money, boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house with we both could. Song. be quite simple now that it's done. Hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. Hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in words how you're in the world.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. time for you to go. Just one thing.
Thank you. Thank you.
DW jinxed me on that solo. I was playing the tastiest of all tastiest solos. And then I read the word tasty and I played the wrong note. Mark it in the log. Matt played the wrong note. That's the, what are we in, November? I think that's the 13th or 14th wrong note I've played this year. Which is way, way above average. Okay, enough of that. Yeah, exactly. Tasty. I mean, wrong note? I didn't make a wrong note. I was spicing it up, giving it a little spice. I believe my last wrong note was way back in April or something. It was a long, long time. And then I remember, I think in June, I sang a note just slightly flat. We all remember.
and I can't help but feel it.
Time, roll away, sitting on
thousand miles I rode.
Thank you.
not a bad sign. Thank you.
Yeah, I kind of like this one. That's a weird one.
Stevie Wonder played that at the Grammys in 1970 something. And the whole place got up and was dancing. It's a great video online. Traveling Wilburys. I'm so tired. Thank you.
Rod Stewart.
Hey. Hey.
Yeah. Oates and Hall. Simon and Garfunkel. Okay. Took one from Paul here. Simon and Garfunkel.
Loves you more than you would know.
the sofa on a Sunday afternoon. Going to the candidates debate. Laugh about it, shout about it, 'cause when we get to chew. Any way you look at it, have you gone, Georgia Magic?
Thank you. That was Sneakin' Sally. Thank you so much, ladies. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. I'm here again on Tuesday. If you were here this Tuesday, I would be back. Okay. Where do you all live? Right on, right on. Well, thank you for coming out tonight. Braving the cold. Thank you so much. Come see me again, hopefully. Good night, ladies.
I don't know if you guys can tell how much better the guitar plays since I've had it fixed up and customized to my liking. I haven't tuned it once tonight. You've noticed that. I made it so that the tremolo isn't floating anymore. This is a public service. Public service announcement. If you have a Stratocaster guitar with a floating bridge, please stop doing that. You need to either completely fix the tremolo or deck it. I decked it. You should never have a floating Briz Telecaster. Putting that out there. Public service announcement. And floating tremolos. I've been suffering through a floating tremolo for a year. I didn't know why. I was like, I don't like soloing on this guitar. I like the way it sounds sometimes, but it's a challenge to play. And now, it is so fun to play. You can drop D and it doesn't go out of tune. I can break a string and it won't go out of tune. I can do double stop bends like, and it stays in tune. See all those little like, with a floating tremolo, it doesn't stay in tune. You can do that. I can do palm mutes. It stays in tune because you're not pushing on the strings. I also added extra springs to it, and now it's rock solid. The guy that worked on my guitar was like, this guitar needs so much work, and he fixed it, and now I love it. I love playing this guitar. The original artist for that song is Robert Palmer. Robert Palmer, the guy who did it. Might as well face it, you're addicted to love. It's called Sneakin' Sally Through the Alley on WNBC Radio. Coming at you, Sneakin' Sally Through the Alley. Just landed on this one.
Thank you. That was Paranoid Android by request. Featuring Caroline Chu. Caroline Chu, ladies and gentlemen, thank you, thank you. Let's have a round of applause for her. Yeah, it was Caroline. I'll see what I can do. Maybe, maybe. In real life, that song changes. It changes. It has different key signatures. But I just... Skip all that. I'm just playing it 4/4. This is so funny. The music, the rhythm musicians that are listening are like, you can't do that. That's not. He just did. Why did he just do that? Remember, there's no rule. You don't have to play the song the way it goes. This is another public service announcement. You don't have to play the song the way that it goes. Everybody's always trying to play the song the way that it goes. Whenever I see people playing. Playing any song, it drives me crazy. Just play it. Just play it. Don't play it the way that it goes. That was a public service announcement. Thank you, Chuck. I hope I'm glad you enjoyed it. That was for you, Chuck. Paranoid Android featuring Chuck. And Caroline. What do you want to hear, Caroline? Caroline, gracing us with her presence on the stage. Yes, Caroline's here tonight. That's the way I feel as well. I can't play the songs the way they go. So why even try to? Radiohead already did it that way. Song that every girl on earth loves. Every female on earth loves this song. Okay, I downloaded the words. Let's see how it goes. I don't know how it goes. We'll see. Thank you.
Thank you. Back in my day, girls would wear a Walkman, it was called, but the headphones that went over the top was like a slim piece of metal and little two fuzzy things on your ears, and it had a wire went down to a thing, and you put a cassette in it, and then they would listen to that song and smoke cigarettes on the lawn in front of the high school. You just listen to that song on repeat. That's what the girls would do. Yeah, they would sit on the lawn, they would smoke cigarettes, listen to that song, just going, I wish Matt Bolton would ask me to the prom. And that's how high school was. Okay.
Thank you.
Pets. Perry Farrell, that one. The great Perry Farrell. Oh, Gerard.
Gerard, don't write the name of the band that plays that song. Write Perry Farrell, because it messes with the algorithm. And now that I said that, everybody will write the name of it. So. And I don't know if it messes with the algorithm, but it's better to err on the side of caution than writing those words. So that song was called Pets by Perry Farrell. Perry Farrell.
That's right. Let's see. We'll always find something for Paul to get annoyed with in the comments section. Paul just likes silence and music. Pick a song, everybody. Paul, why don't you pick a song? Caroline, pick a song. Somebody pick a song. Anything but Mazzy Star, Fade Into You, I will play. Because I don't want to pick one. Somebody else pick one. How about... Never get to play the songs I want to play. Thank you. I give you. Third Eye Blind request. Caroline.
Was worth it.
Okay, what next? How about?
I haven't done that. Ah, it's too dark out for that one. What about the moon? Where's the moon? Oh, wow. Yeah. Very cool.
It feels unbelievable. I will never have a floating tremolo again in my whole life. I've already said this before. It's perfect. It does everything you want a tremolo to do. You just can't pull up. Why would you want to pull up? You never want to pull up on a tremolo anyway. You can still get all that in California. You know, it stays in tune. And the guitar doesn't go out of tune when I break a string or when I drop a D. Single coil. So that the humbucker's a little louder, so I like it. I can use it as like a little bit of a boost. I probably should have just had him keep him volume matched. Yeah, much more tone rage. And also, I played a Mesa Boogie when I lived in Hawaii for many years. I had a Mesa Mark. Boogie amp for many years from Petaluma, and it was great. And then I finally got rid of that, and got it just kind of fell apart. And it was very, very crunchy.
on the wall. My favorite rock group, Kiss. starting to breathe. Here I am, lost in a sea of tranquility. Got no chance to get home. The only place for me inside this helmet that I'm living in, breathing in. But I saw her eyes. Thank you.
That's what I was missing. That's why I was like, I need the humbucker. It just doesn't sound the same with the single coil. The single coil sounds like versus like.
Oh,
so much. Thank you. See you here on Tuesday.
Thank you all very much.